20 new tiny homes are awaiting Metro residents, courtesy of Pivot Youth Services. Soon, these empty houses in Oklahoma City will become homes for young adults facing housing instability. The homes were designed by architecture students at OSU and furnished by local designers. A great collaborative effort. Pivot is hosting an open house next Wednesday to celebrate the months of hard work to make it happen.